A critically ill state senator from Omaha is getting better. Senator Rich Pahls is fighting an autoimmune condition at a Lincoln hospital. His assistant tells us the senator is making progress and is out of intensive care, but there's no word yet on when Pahls will return to the unicameral.